what do you want to major in? And notice, I didn't say what do your parents want you to major in, right? I didn't even say what your professors want you to major in. What you're gonna have to come to grips with, part of what's going on right now is that you're now an adult, right? So you're gonna have to make some decisions on your own. And knowing what major you wanna major in is one of those decisions.
And so all of a sudden, what the doctor was trying to tell him is, listen, the reason why you haven't been able to get out of the pit is because, yeah, you're passionate, yeah, you got skill, but you don't really see the situation as a life or death situation. And what he's saying is that until you see the situation as a life or death situation, you're not going to really give the maximum effort that it requires for you to get to the next level.
The reason why I graduated with a 3.8 GPA is not because I was just concentrating on myself while I was sitting down there in the basement working on all of my schoolwork, writing all these papers that I didn't necessarily want to write. But the whole time what I had in my mind is that if I'm able to accomplish this, then I will put myself in better position to help other people get out of the pit.
The one thing that separates a lion is not even its strength, its ability, but the one thing that separates a lion, and the reason why we call a lion the king of the jungle, is because the lion thinks that he's the king of the jungle. Right? And so what I've begun to understand and what's allowed me to turn my tragedy into triumph is because it started with me changing my thinking.
Everything's failure! Yeah,
like, I just got a mad hot hair behind my head.